Thank you, Marcus. Television.
Tensions continue to rise in the Arctic since Russia unilaterally declared the region targeted national territory. Several Russian warships have taken position in the Barents Sea since Saturday, and the Russian flag now flies over the ice field. The Russian president repeated in a speech to the Duma that the Arctic belongs.
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
The American ambassador again informed an emergency meeting of the UN that the United States would not accept this annexation under any circumstances. Several American destroyers are reported to be headed for the Barents Sea. Douglas Cornwall, chairman of the UN, announced at a press conference that we have never been so close to a third world war. He called on Russia and the United States promptly renew talks before things get out of control.
Television off. Mankind has served oppressed and